Lipstick Under My Burqa has done the impossible. The award-winning film that has created massive curiosity and buzz pre-release has had a bumper opening. Never before in the history of Indian cinema has a small festival film had such a solid box office opening number of 1.22 crores across a tight 400 screens. Lipstick has broken all rules even at the box office. The trade has been shaken up by the fact that a festival women-oriented film has opened to huge numbers on a limited screen release. Lipstick opened to a tight 400 screens in India, and as the first show opened, almost every show was over 60% occupancy. Surely, small is the new big.